All right, St. John's, my challenge to you is by the end of this summer, learn how to juggle. Okay, maybe not this kind of juggling. I'm going to allow someone that's inspired me not only as an athlete, but a coach to explain why.
Hey everybody, Max Shank here, and today I'm going to share why juggling is so great for you and how to get your way there. I think juggling is a fantastic exercise, helps coordinate the right and left sides of your body. It integrates the right and left hemispheres of your brain. It's extremely good for eye-hand coordination and sensitivity. And it's just a great pairing with regular strength movements like deadlifts or handstands.
You might be thinking, well, who's Max Shank? He's just a guy that can do a handstand on a barbell, deadlift over 500 pounds, and do a standing backflip. Still unsure about the benefits of juggling? Well, then I'll let a couple professional athletes do the job.
I started juggling in first grade, scarves, and then I second grade I got on this team, and we used to perform during halftime of high school games, and you know I just went there, and then fifth grade I didn't think it was cool anymore, so I stopped.
Those don't know who AJ Green is. He was the fourth pick in the 2011 NFL draft. Has 7 Pro Bowl appearances and 63 touchdowns in the NFL.
Wild.
What's your favorite trick?
Gotta be this. I'm not good at it that much. That's gotta be my favorite. I think it helped a lot because, you know, just being a receiver, you have to have good hand and eye coordination to, you know, track the ball in the air. So I felt like it really helped.
Then we have Antonio Brown, who wasn't a first-round NFL draft pick, but also has 7 Pro Bowl appearances and was All-Pro, which means the best wide receiver in the NFL for 4 straight seasons. Then you got Eli Manning, 2-time Super Bowl MVP and former quarterback for my favorite team, the New York Giants.
What is the speed limit on the Ole Miss campus?
18.
Why is that?
My dad's number.
Do you remember the date when you and Peyton first played each other?
Ooh, September 9th, 2006.
Awesome, you're a day off, that's amazing, from your college fraternity.
What's the motto?
Yeah, is there one?
Sigma Nu with snakes.
Not a football fan? Well, here's Derek Dietrich in the minor leagues hitting a triple, and then later on, after the game, giving a show for the fans. So that's my pitch on why I think you should take on this challenge. It can improve your brain function, improve your hand-eye coordination, make you a better athlete. You can do it anywhere. It's a great way to waste time. And remember, I wouldn't recommend anything that I wouldn't try myself.